Hello friends, I'm Tunde Dugantsi, Hungarian gingerbread artist, and this is a sunflower cookie set. First I will make a mason jar cookie. I outline and flood with white icing. And I will airbrush the sides with blue. I pipe a lid and some burlap to the middle. This is a Club Cookie Academy project. If you would like to see the full class and a lot of classes, you can join the club. I will link it in the description below. And the best thing is I have a lot of videos already uploaded in that club, and if you join you will have access to all the older classes as well. Now I'm using a true color airbrush shine color to add bronze lid to this mason jar. This is a tall rectangle cookie. It will get a rough texture as a base. And I pipe a tall sunflower on it. Here is a black cookie. It will also get a simple textured base. Adding some color to it to make it look more interesting. Again, I paint with the true color airbrush shine color. Here is the next cookie. This one will get a little bit thicker layer of icing, and I scratch the pattern in this icing or draw it in with a paintbrush basically. And these accents are made of fondant with a mold. I'm making a basket. This basket shape is my design and it's available on cookiecat.com. If you like it, you can get the cookie cutter from them. Making a basket wave design is not hard, it just takes some patience. If you want to make this quicker, then use a bigger tape. Make those lines a little bit thicker and you will work faster. Bead border at the bottom and the top makes it look more finished, nicer. I'm piping a handle. Adding the flowers to the basket. And a little bit of brown food coloring brings it to life. And here is a sunflower cookie. And another sunflower cookie. This is a little bit bigger one. When they dry, I will paint the middle with darker brown color. And here is our full set of sunflower cookies. I hope you enjoyed this project and see you again next week.